Hey the guys. Cho Coffee Guy here, and welcome to another Duel Links video. In today's video, we'll be trying out Thunder Dragons. I was initially trying out a free-to-play version of Thunder Dragons, but it was quite tricky to run just one of Thunder Dragonhawk. It's definitely better to run at least two copies. So, after using my UR Dream ticket that's about to expire, I went ahead and made this deck. This deck got me to King of Games just before January ended. Wait. Let me fix this. Just a second. Much better. Thunder Dragons are definitely powerful, so make sure to check out the following replays of the combos you can do, some counters, and some misplays that you can avoid while playing this deck. I hope you enjoy the replays.
I hope you enjoy this video, or were at least mildly entertained. Smash like if you did, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and click on the bell icon down below so you'll get notified and won't miss the random times I upload videos. Have any suggestions for me? Let me know in the comments below. Stay safe out there, guys. And see you on the next one.